Here's that smash of the window washing world, Mr. Know-It-All.
Hello there, friend. Today we take up the problem of how to wash a window. All you need is a sponge, a bucket, and a dirty window, like this one. Which brings up the point of always checking to see that there's a window. Then, of course, there's the window on the tall building, such as this one. It's essential that you don't frighten the office workers by suddenly appearing 70 stories above the street outside their window. So naturally, you tap gently. Oh, kind sir, I don't wish to distract or frighten you, so would you mind lowering your blind? The blinds! Undo the cord to the blind! Then there is the safety belt method. This method keeps you from falling by simply hooking one end of your belt to this side of the window and the other end of your belt to this side. No belt. Oh well, I'll just use my suspenders.
Gee, Mr. Know-It-All, you didn't show us how to wash many windows. What have you got to say for yourself?
Just, where's my bucket? Thanks loads.